ഗ്രാഫിക്സ് ഇസ് ഗുഡ് ഗുഡ് സ്റ്റോറി സമന്ത ഈസ് ഓൾസോ നൈസ് എല്ലാരും ദേ ആക്ടഡ് ഓൾ വെൽ ഓൾ ആർ ഗുഡ് അറ്റ് ആക്ടിങ് ദാറ്റ്സ് ഇറ്റ്
సినిమా చాలా బాగుంది ఈ సామంత పర్ఫార్మెన్స్ సామంత పర్ఫార్మెన్స్
సామంత ఈజ్ యా
వెరీ గుడ్ పర్ఫార్మెన్స్ వెరీ గుడ్ ద హీరో క్యారెక్టర్
హీరో ఈజ్ ఎ న్యూ క్యారెక్టర్ న్యూ
మలయాళ యాక్టర్
హీ డన్ వెరీ గుడ్ యా గుడ్
వెరీ నైస్ ఇట్స్ టూ గుడ్
సామంతస్ పర్ఫార్మెన్స్
సామంతస్ యాక్షన్ ఇస్ వెరీ గుడ్ యాస్ వెల్ యాస్ హీరో ఆల్సో మలయాళి ఐ థింక్ రైట్
దేవ్
దేవ్ హీ డిడ్ వెరీ బ్యూటిఫుల్లీ వెరీ నైస్ బోత్ ఆర్ రియల్లీ గుడ్ గ్రాఫిక్స్ ఆర్ ఓకే but story wise narration everything is so beautiful beautifully they have done Gunashekar
the previous experience
okay totally overall it is too good everybody can watch once
but we feel like it's a serial
sure.
it's not a movie
movie
adivare ellathu nalla ella characters
tell that somewhat lag is there
how was the performance
yeah it's good
in terms of making of the movie how was
good I thought it's somewhat boring. Continuously the controversy.
Yeah, it's good but it's a little bit over.
As a visual trick of
Samantha is look beautiful. Yeah, his acting was super.
Yeah, it's good. Of course Samantha is, I'm a fan for her so it's good.
Experience. Arha, she acted very well.
Nothing.
Or are making direction with him?
Yeah, direction is good. It's like a watchable movie. Good to see Samantha in a like classic role.
The movie has any lag?
Lag? First off, like it's plot is not there, just like a basic thing. But in second half, it's like story and engaging. It's good.
So worth watch?
Yeah, worth watch.